Look this. Honor View 10 starts getting Android 9.0 Pi update, report. HuaYiMU 9.0 based Android 9 Pi update is said to bring GPU Turbo 2.0 technology, quick app launches, travel assistant for the Honor View 10. Huawei Sub-Image Honor is taking off Android 9 Pi refresh for the Honor View 10, according to a GSM Arena report. The most recent refresh, which is said to be layered over Huawei's Mi 9.0 skin, conveys assemble number 9.0.0.108. According to the report, Honor is revealing the Android Pi refresh just in Europe, and it is at present accessible on Honor View 10 BKLL09 Demonstrate. With respect to the highlights, GSM Arena report uncovers that the Mi 9.0 incorporate GPU Turbo 2.0 innovation. Fast application dispatches, travel partner, a secret phrase vault, and digital well-being highlights that is said to enable clients to set a cutoff on how much time they are spending on the telephone. According to the report, the Android 9 Pi is taken off on the Honor View 10 by means of a OTA refresh. To review, Honor View 10 was propelled in India in January this year. The previous leader show from Huawei Sub-Image includes a 5.99-inch full view 18:9 showcase. It runs Huawei's HiSilicon Kirin 970 processor, which has a committed neural processing unit, NPU, for AI-related errands. As far as optics, Honor View 10 highlights double camera setup involving a 16MP essential sensor and a 20MP auxiliary sensor. The cell phone depends on a monochrome and RGB sensor blend. In advance, it has a 13MP camera sensor. The telephone packs a 3750mAh battery and accompanies USB Type-C port for charging. Respect View 10 is accessible in India at a cost of ₹29,999 for the 6GB RAM and 128GB stockpiling variant. It comes in two shading alternatives, navy blue and midnight black.